transponder word from your mouth. As you have spoken the word from your mouth, that the level you are tired of it, that you desire a lifting, I decree to the word you have spoken, it shall return to you as a testimony. Blessed be the name of the Lord. And let the church of God say, better amen. 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 Please have a seat. I'm going to be brief in my teaching. Before we have spoken a lot of revelation between the start of the program on when on Thursday and also on Friday. The Lord has a great revelation for us. On Thursday. It's for us. That if we desire lifting, it has to do with our vision. You that is going somewhere, but you don't know where you are going. Two things happen to you. You either get lost, and even though you find somebody that will not direct you, it might direct you wrongly. That has happened to many people before. If I'm going to this particular social number, it will further give you the wrong destination. Because you don't know where you are going. So for you to be lifted, you have to empower yourself with vision. What is the vision for you having?